So, in Tomba 2, I went back and I did a couple things, and I have a couple more items and blah, blah, blah. I did some side quests that I couldn't do on stream and blah, blah, blah. So I made it better. Still can't see some shit, though.
Oh my god, it all loads so fast.
So I gotta figure out how to get this bitch out. Damn it, I fucked it. Alright, fuck it, boner. Potato! I'm trying to get this bitch out of this hole. But it's not working. Because I need something to push her out, but unfortunately I need one of those balls like these. Technically, maybe I just need an enemy. Yeah. Oh no, I'm gonna die again. Okay.
Too slow, I finished so fast I didn't even know I finished.
Too slow. Sorry, nah man, you did too slow. Okay. So what do I need to do?
Happy battle boy.
Hey Bolton. Oh yeah, I was trying to get this motherfucker to accept this potato.
He doesn't want your potato.
I need him to cook me a potato. Potato. Hey, there is a wiki up.
No wiki for you.
Weird. Let's see. Why is there just stubs on Tomba? God dang it. Let's see, I'm trying to figure out how to make the hash potato. Oh, okay, I know how to do it. That's really stupid. Okay. Type into you. Oh, chat won't load for you. Oh, that's weird. Huh. That's very bizarre. Huh. I wonder why your chat won't work. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get a call mining town. Get rid of this music. Where the fuck is it? Coal mine bell.
I've already killed more titans than the entire cast in the entirety of the anime.
Yeah, I know, right? Isn't that sad? Like I said, they just need to let us. Been game blackout lately, so maybe that's it. Nah. That sucks. So, can't I use the pig thing here? gotta progress through the game, I think. Alright, so I need to go over here. Not gonna get that mud ball, because that mud ball is useless. It's the stupidest mud ball ever. Okay, so now, come over here. Now I can use the potato. And I do this. And now I have a half-boiled potato. I have great grammar, I know. It's good grammar. That's fine. Who needs good grammar? So it's a half-baked potato. I wonder what that means.
It means it stopped doing drugs halfway through. Didn't have enough pot to get completely baked.
Damn it.
So it's only a half-baked potato.
How am I supposed to get high off of this? Can't get high off of a half-baked potato. Hopefully this guy takes this half-boiled potato. So let's see.
Ooh, I'm number one. I'm apparently the best trainee in training camp.
This is still just lukewarm. It needs
that
to boil.
That totally happened in the anime. Aaron totally did that.
Son of a bitch!
Definitely wasn't Misaka.
No. Of course not.
Asta, whatever her name is.
Whatever that bitch's name is. Damn it! It wasn't baked all the way through. It was half baked, like you said. So now I gotta go bake it again.
Told you, it didn't have enough drugs.
Gotta get the drugs, yo.
More pot.
Why did they make this fucking drawbridge so far?
Already what?
Stupid half-baked potato nonsense. Shit. Alright. Half-baked potato. Hit it again. Now it's a boiled potato. The best hash potato. By the way, I did actually find out that I can actually see how many points I have. I have... 89 points. So I'm almost to the million for the first ending. Almost. I need a million in order to do some things anyway. And that laughing door I'm going to be going to sometime here soon. Alright, you stupid chef. You better take this baked potato, so I'm going to shove this baked potato up your freaking it was going to go somewhere. It's still going to somewhere.
I have some recipe ingredients. Let me show you what I can do.
And you made me a hash potato sandwich.
Bring me something good. If you find any other ingredients, bring them too.
So I think the only other one that I haven't done is the dried fish sandwich. That's the only one I haven't done yet. Alright, so now I use the Dunglin Bell. I think it's the sadness door, I think. Damn it, that just turned happy. Come here, you stupid butterfly. There you go. Hey, yay, I'm a good big old crybaby. Nope, this was not the right door. Darn. Oh, maybe it was the happy door? It might be the happy door. I'm sorry. Get out of here. Get out of here, you stupid monster. Yep, this is it. Alright, so it's, if I go here, hash potato sandwich. Because this cures everything, apparently.
This is all your fault. My gas can is a portable shrine.
I've stopped laughing.
You stopped laughing.
Hey, you saved me. You're pretty good. Want to become my follower?
I don't want to be a follower.
Okay, then how about if I tell you about my travels? I'm on a journey to look for the Tower of Wisdom.
Wisdom?
It's a legendary tower located somewhere in this world. I've searched all over this region, but I haven't even found a doorway. Is there something I need to do?
Yes.
Hey, surely there will be some great treasure lying around here.
Sure. Unfortunately, I'm still laughing. So I think this door's locked, yeah. I'm trying to think, is there anything else I have to do around here? So I think I need a sadness. As I get laughing. That's another laughing. That's another laughing. This one just doesn't give a fuck. Yep, I need a sad. Come here. There you go. Alright, I have to exit through the door. Oh wait, I can't do anything because I have to. Doesn't matter. I'm a num-num. Doesn't matter. Yeah, come here. Okay. Oh, that was close. Nothing in here. There's a dude that's supposed to be in here, but he's not here right now. Y'all on vacation. Nailed it. So I think this one, okay, so there's something weird about this bug. I don't know what it is. I think he's momentum based, because that would make a lot of sense. So let's see here.
Damn, you bastard.
Horrible music.
It's your fault.
Is that my fault?
So totally your fault.
Oh, you stupid freaking bug thing. This way.
Nance, tell Tompa to stop wearing that outfit to get hard.
Oh, he needs this outfit to get hard.
Oh. This is supposed to be a child-friendly game, not DTY.
Hey, you're the one. So about that drunken blacksmith. Well, the drunken blacksmith is here today. Change the music so that music doesn't drive us nuts.
Ames, why is your sound file bugged out?
It's a game. There's nothing I can do.
You bastard. You have an imperfect sound file.
Okay. So now... where the fuck is this little fucking bird thing? Ow! Damn it!
You deserved it.
Gotta switch back to the squirrel suit.
Fuck your squirrel suit.
This is why momentum-based puzzles are bullshit. Just trying to go home.
You don't get to go home.
No, not again! Okay. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Keep it like that. Okay, come on, you stupid worm. Come on! There you go. Good. Good wormy.
Iron bamboo.
Alright, come on.
Iron and bamboo were the same thing.
Who would have thought? Boner's a sexy little baby. Yeah, say it, Boner. Say it. You're a sexy little baby. Say it.
Oh, you're among friends. This shit back.
We're all friends here.
Oh.
Alright, good. I got the potato bug. Say it. Say it, Potter.
Yeah.
Jason said he was.
Jason can kiss my grits. And I wasn't around when he said it.
Jason, say that you're a sexy little baby.
I am a sexy little baby, bitch.
See? So say it.
But he didn't say it right.
Alright, fine. You have to say you are a sexy little baby.
I'm a sexy little baby.
Oh, there we go. Come on, Bonner! Say it!
I just wanted to hear Jason say it.
No, you say it!
I'm too much of a girl to say it.
I know, he is.
I'm okay with that.
He doesn't believe in his masculinity enough.
I'm okay with being a girl over being a sexy little baby.
Sure. Ah, damn it, Bonner.
I just realized something. I don't know if Mordor is a fucking huge game.
Oh yeah, it is.
Just not really. Shadow of Mordor is a huge game.
Because I just started downloading it. 32 gigs.
Yeah, it doesn't have loading screens.
So which one is wrong? Let's see. One of these is
the reason
wrong.
Why Shadow of Mordor got Game of the Year, Jason.
That don't mean shit.
That means everything.
This one's the one that's wrong.
James, the only thing wrong here is your face.
Yeah, that's just mean.
Well, I'm not here to be nice.
You're never here to be nice.
Yeah, exactly, so why do you-
You should be nice!
No. Nice guys finish last.
Nice guys finish first.
No, nice guys finish last.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
It totally matters. Stop wearing that stupid squirrel outfit.
Ah, squirrel! I really want that gem. There you go.
You don't deserve the gem.
Yep. All this just to open a goddamn door. And this is the secret one. This isn't the right one. There you go. Okay. So basically I gotta do all those things over again. So which door is this one? Where does this go to? Hey. What's in the chest? Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely
everything. Fuck! There was nothing good in that one! what a waste. Alright, move it.
The game just trolled, James. How do you feel?
Not happy. It's like, ooh, I did this puzzle correctly. I wonder what I'm gonna get. Raw. Nothing. I kinda want that.
The game programmer's troll, James. How do you feel about that?
I'm fine. It's fine because this is a good, solid game. I just wish I could fix the audio problem. Because it's on me. Ooh, I got it! Alright. Got it! So good. So does this change this puzzle right here? Not really. I don't have 1,000,000 points yet.
Fuck your 1,000,000 points.
I need 1,000,000 points. One of these bays, boner. He's gonna say sexy little baby. God damn it, I'm highlighting that shit. Don't worry, Molden. I'll get him
I'll
one day.
I have to be drunk, and I don't drink.
So yeah, you do. Luck. You should start drinking.
Oh, just give me
it's good for your health. Use. Drinking is good for your health.
I disagree.
Well, it depends on which one. You're drinking Monster, for God's sake.
I don't drink Monster.
Well, you don't drink Monster, but you drink,
Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew. It's not as bad, but you still... Okay, now let's go fix this guy's ghost problem and progress the story a bit.
Oh, leave that guy's ghost story a problem alone.
Here you go, buddy.
That's it! That's the right graph! Hurry and put it on the scale!
Put it on the scale! Do it! Hoo-yah. There you go! The lock opened! The Book of Pigs! There you go.
It's no good, Tomba. This book has too many hard words. I can't read it.
It's got too many hard words. He can't read it. God damn it.
Oh no. What are we gonna do, Tomba?
Fight them.
Hey, look, it's Kynan.
Oh my, there's a lot of them here. He's gone.
Yo! Kynan OP.
Maybe I overdid it a little.
Hey, it's a yellow pig bag.
This book also has a hidden pig bag. Here, this is yours.
I got the ghost pig bag. Capture the evil ghost pig.
Oh, thank you very much.
Let's see. This book is too difficult for you. I'll study it for you. Maybe the next time we meet, I'll know a little more.
Excuse me. Where did this hole lead to?
The circus town, or should I say, pig town. You'll know what I'm talking about when you see it.
All these places are interconnected in a very bizarre way.
Who is this Kynan?
Alright, let's go to pig town. First I'm a squirrel, now I'm a pig. Let's go talk to the pigs. So, here's the sun.
Huh? I'm looking for the get well plant to treat my mother's injury. I came from the coal mining town. I'm in a hurry, so please, hope my mother's all right.
Your mother's dead. All right, who's this chick?
What? Visitors are a rare event around here.
Oh boy, here's the Russian again.
Well, long ago, this used to be the home of a wonderful circus. But as you can see, this village has been cursed by the evil pigs. All the villagers have been turned into pigs.
That sounds pretty normal.
Naturally, they can't speak human language anymore either.
Of course.
What shall we do?
But if you could talk to the villagers, we could solve this problem. If you put on a pig suit, you'll be able to understand the pig language.
I can understand pig language in a pig suit. So I hope you guys like circuses, because this is a circus town.
Look, there is a child wearing one now.
Fuck that child.
That's a pig suit.
Fuck that child. Or kill him.
There are only two pig suits in this village. This is obviously one of them. Do you see the closet key hanging on the wall of that hut? That key opens the closet holding the pig suit. The closet's in the circus warehouse. It's easy to find.
Yay, circus warehouse. Seesaw launch riding. Oh yeah, so you get around here with seesaws. Fuck, buddy.
Do you know who I am? A monster pig caught me in the forest and made me like this. It was fun at first, with no one noticing me, but now I want to be normal again. You're the first one to notice me. That makes me feel so hungry. Do you have any food?
No, I do not have any food, invisible traveler. Not for you. So for that, I need to do some fish. So how do the pig people talk? Let's see. That sounds about normal. Where is this place? Yeah, that sounds about right. All right. So let's see. Seesaw lounge right inside. Okay. Oh, here's one of these plants. I don't think I brought any water. I think I can get water from this one. Here's a laughing and a ghost. I think I can go ghost, I think. Let me see. I can't go invisible at a whim. So this is the circus warehouse. There's an elephant in here. Jesus Christ. It's locked. I don't want to open that. I want to open this. Alright, well that doesn't help me at all either. What is this? Pig suit. For speaking people who have become pigs in pig tribe. During jumps, press X. Go get that pig suit. How do we get up there? Like that. Need to do. I'm going to bed. Night, night, Bolden. Thumb was like, motherfucker.
First, you must look. Go to the hut at the foot of the bridge to have it lowered.
Go to the foot of the bridge. one. It doesn't look like this one. So then it's this one. Green chest. The hut at the foot of the bridge. Stupid motherfucker!
That's a place we just can't reach!
I'll let you see your hands. I'm gonna watch some Zero Kata anime later, one hand. I'm gonna be streaming for a little while.
We can't use the seesaw? Surely we could put something on it. What?
Use the seesaw! I don't know what to use the seesaw. Magic wing time to surely there's something that I can put on it. Bingo. Taking your ball. Your ball is now mine. It belongs to me now. That sounds about right. Gonna knock the shit out of this bird. I had no idea Tomba is like this. yeah, just as Tomba 2. Tomba 1, it's not really like this. This is definitely a weird thing. There we go, triangle gear. Let's go to the control shed. Hey, buddy. Oink, oink. There you go, triangle gear. Tomba, he's bridging the, god damn it, the language gap. He's bridging it. There we go, literally. Yay. Okay, taking this. There we go, got the closet key. Now, what the fuck is this guy doing? He's like molesting this child over here. Like molesting the child over here. It's very weird. Oh, this is the popsicle stand. I remember this. That's like some weird popsicle thing. Let's go to the tool shed. Here we go. I have to use the closet key. Nope, it uses by itself. It's red. Here you go. Closet key.
Let's see now. The pig suit. Here it is. This must be it.
Pig suit. Well, Boater, good news. Boater's not here. And pig suit. The best suit in the game. So now I can literally talk to people. Hello. Use pig suit to talk.
What's this? A pig suit? There's a one in the closet, right? Sure, you're free to use it.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, mounting on a ball is hard. That's enough for today. Hey, where'd the ball go?
Well, Butter's not here. Damn game. I know, right? Now, Butter's here. He's just being quiet and rude.
A blank space on the Adventure Notes event page means that some adventures have yet to be tried. How many adventures are there? I'd like to try them all.
How about you go fuck yourself? Alright, so what's this pig guy got?
Oh, blessed Bonds, you produced water so well before, yet now you have stopped. This flower was blooming so well, too. Is there a connection? The Blessed Bonds has not been idle, but I had many worries and things to consult about.
The fuck is he talking about?
Isn't there some way for you to get back to your normal state of health?
I have no idea what he's talking about, but clearly he's talking about that statue.
Your friend Charles? You want a big banana? Just a big banana? Just like a monkey, I guess.
You're not helpful, buddy. Do you know how to bake a banana? Nope, you don't know how to bake a banana. I probably have to bake the banana myself. But I'm just too lazy. Fuck Charles. Charles can starve.
Just a little while ago, I found some rare life forms. There was a rare shrimp in the Donglin Forest. And then there was, I saw four rare life forms.
Four rare life forms. Mm-hmm. Alright. So, where'd that lady go? Oh, here she is. Hey, lady.
How many buckets do you have?
I have two.
We can save time if you keep them filled with hot or cold water.
Alright. Hey, buddy.
This well has had a lid on it for many years.
Oh, yeah, me.
Pig tribe is rumored to be hiding something in there. Look at that heavy alloy lid. Human strength just isn't enough for this.
Well, you're not human, man. Oh yeah, this is the invisible dude. Okay. There's too many stereotypes in this game. What does this fuckfucker want?
If I don't practice, this body will get out of shape. But this body...
Oh, yeah. He's like, oh, no. Let's see. Let's go talk to this guy while he's molesting this child over here. You doing, pig man?
Ah, excuse the mess. I'm in the middle of peanut here. You see, boy, the circus is closed right now.
No way, really? I wanted to see the circus.
I'm confused.
What's the matter?
It appears he came to this village to see the circus. But with all the villagers turned into pigs, we're just not set up to run a circus.
That just sounds lazy and a problem.
Clown is particularly popular.
No, no way. I'm not leaving until I see the circus clown.
Let's see the circus clown.
I understand how the kid feels, but even the clown has been turned into a pig and has no confidence.
It's like, okay.
But if he could just get his confidence back.
Alright, what are you selling, buddy?
Welcome! Have some cold ice candy! I'd like to sell you some, but with the evil pigs all over, I can't sell a thing! I want to join the circus, but I don't know any tricks, so I sell candy just to be of some service. Where can I get some of that ice candy?
Collect ice candy! So I still don't know the good ending for Chaos Heat. I have guesses, but I'm not good enough to fulfill those conditions. So I can never get the good ending if I skip it out. So I set it on 1cc. I have one hard difficulty. Hey, that's good enough for me.
This is a flower box, but nothing's growing in it. If I find a flower seed, I'll plant it here for you.
Do I have a flower seed?
We're here practicing our acts, but of course we've all been turned into pigs.
None of you fuckers are gonna be any useful advice. Hey, buddy.
I guess it's too hard for one person to do. Hey, just what I need. You guys busy?
Super busy.
Yeah, I'm sure. You just have that nothing to do look. I want to practice a new trick, but it's too dangerous for one person.
Actually, there's a boy who wants to see the clown circus.
What? I see. At any rate, I won't know what I can do until I try. But I can't do it in front of the others. All right, let's get started.
Pro tip, don't practice on normal, then do runs on hard.
Ready? First, take this. I'm going to be practicing on this rope. If I fall, try to catch me on that mat. Ready? Here.
Oh no. Let's help the clown. That looks normal.
Hey, I did it! This is it! The new trick I was trying for!
That was his new trick.
Oh, thank you! I got all of the confidence back!
Right.
Oh, yeah! There's a child waiting for me, right?
Yes, the old man with him looked upset too.
I saw him from atop the rope. It looks like the pig tribe just doesn't get along well with the kid.
Pigs? Aren't they just people cursed by the evil pig to look like pigs?
Ah, that's true about us. But the pig tribe has always looked like pigs. They're smart and know a lot.
Tomba, you think they would know about the evil pigs too?
They probably know about the evil pigs.
All right. Well, I have to go entertain a little guest. You can come too if you like.
I saw the clown tightrope walking. He was great.
You did, huh? I can do that. Look.
Wow, great. Marvelous.
Let's see the clown. All right, cool. Got 5,000 points. Or 10, yeah, 5,000.
That's all I know right now. I know. A flying paeon. Want to see one?
Yeah, do that.
Huh? A paeon's here? Yes, yes, let's go see it.
Hey, wait, you'll get lost. Kid. Thank you. A child's laughing face is better for me than any medicine.
Hey, old man.
You've really been a help. I've got to pay you back somehow.
Well, we want to ask a question about the evil pigs.
Okay, I understand. Let's go down to our pavilion. I'll tell you what I can there.
Yay! The pavilion. Pigs. And pavilions.
Pretty cool! It isn't often that the pig tribe invites others to their pavilion.
Mr. Clown, hurry! Hurry up!
I'm coming! I'm on my way now! See you later!
He super duper is. And there he goes. And the pink pavilion just happens to be at the top of this hall. Thank you. You're obviously not the pig. What's this? Evil pig robe. Grab onto an enemy, raise magic power with magic age, press down circle to use magic power.
I've been waiting for you. First, let me express my gratitude. Thank you. With your help, the village clown has regained his confidence. What I wanted to ask about was the evil pigs.
Yes, of course. Our dear friend was kidnapped by the evil pigs.
Evil pigs!
Flame, ice, ghost. I see you have already acquired 3 pig bags. As you know, you can't find an evil pig hiding place unless you own the right pig bag. If you don't know which evil pig kidnapped your friend, you'll have to fight them all. Do you understand?
I don't.
We understand. We have to get 2 more pig bags. Pig bags are always found in magically cursed places. In other words, one is in the village, and one is in the Temple of Water.
How can we get there?
Well, you have to open the road to the Temple of Water.
The Water Temple!
What? Ah, goddamn water temples!
First, come this way.
Stupid water temples! What the fuck is that?
Take this wooden statue and break it.
How can I break something so huge?
Actually, this wooden statue is made out of the oak tree, and we have been using our strength to protect it. Do you see that well over there?
Yes.
There's a book hidden in that well called the Carpenter Book, which you can use to break the wooden statue.
That makes sense.
The well is covered by a heavy alloy lid. Will you bring me the Carpenter Book? To do that, take this.
I now have a paon grass.
This?
This is what the flying paon likes. It's found in the circus warehouse.
I get it. You want to use the flying paon to pull off the lid.
That's right, but be careful. Lead him out. If you fail and he takes the paon grass, you can just come back here to me.
Lift the lid of the well! Alright, let's hope I can do this in one go, because this is a pain in the ass. It's always a pain in the ass. Look at the shit that I have to do to get out of here. Or just to come back and get that guy. Lots of traversing. So hopefully I can do this all in one go. I don't want to do this over again. Alright, so I believe the flying paon is this thing. Hey, buddy.
Paon grass is the paon's favorite. Don't let him take it away from you.
Yo, let it out.
You want to lift the lid from the well?
Yeah, me.
We might be able to do it with the paon strength. Better be careful, though. Paon grass is your favorite. Don't grab or let go. Just lead carefully. I'll be waiting here by the well.
Alright. Something tells me I'm going to quicksave, so I'm going to quicksave. You fat fuck. Yeah, because these things fly. Thank you. Come on, you fat fuck. Close on that one. Got him. All right, he's here.
Okay, that's good enough. Now put the peon grass down there.
Peon grass.
We better get started.
Nom 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 nom. I don't know where that rope's going. Lift the lid from the world. And down goes Zippo. There you go, carpenter book.
You did it, Tomba.
I mean, I did it. I did nothing. Absolutely nothing. Alright, so now I got the carpenter book. Let's go back to that old pig bastard up here. He knows a thing or two. He knows a thing or two about what to do with wood. I mean, he's the one who erected the wood, which means he can bring it down. Hey, buddy. Here's the book. Carpenter book.
Okay, we're ready. Let's start.
Do it.
Ancient life. One who protects the way. Spirits of the oak tree. Open up your ancient duty. Show the way to us who have not lost hope.
The fuck? Hey, it's Big Bag. The Big Tribe Khan statue, 10,000 points. Yeah. Right, cool.
If you go down this path, you'll reach the Temple of Water.
Alright, cool.
Well, it's time.
Bye, sir. Yeah, don't pick up the Earth Pig Bag. Alright, good. I got the Earth Pig Bag. It's the pig of the earth. Look at my pig butt. Look at that pig butt waddle. Alright, so now I'm at the water temple. So the thing about the pig suit is, I jump really high. It doesn't tell you this. Oops. So, you jump higher. Much higher. It's very bizarre. I found a round cog. That's just rude. Well, that's game over. The more I watch this, the more I feel like I'm dreaming. Yeah, it's one of those dream state games. God damn it. Alright, you know what? Fuck the pig suit. Going back to the squirrel clothes. Back to squirrels. There we go. Squirrel better. Apparently I bounce on that. Hmm. Can't get very high. Oh, now he's up really high. Okay, whatever. Oh no. Okay, hey, I made it through. Hey buddy, how's it going?
Whoa!
Whoa. Hi.
Ooh. What? Aren't you a water pig?
No.
You scared me!
Oh, sorry. I thought that the water pigs had come raiding again.
Raiding? Did something happen?
The game is brutal hard, though. Eventually.
They took my precious round cog and hid it somewhere. Now I can't open the water gate.
Round cog, here you go.
It's the round cog!
Hey!
I thought it was gone forever. Now, to the water gate.
Open the water gate!
That does it. And here, now the water gate's open. Have you seen the water tank in this room? It was made by our own crystal craftsman, and it's quite a piece of work.
Evil crab! There's a mermaid in here.
Excuse me, are you good at swimming?
Nope.
The water temple is, as the name implies, mostly filled with water. And the evil pig magic has caused continual rain as well. It's making the current flow faster. If you can't swim, this is a truly dangerous place.
What are you doing in a place like this?
Were you captured by the water pigs?
Oh, I am captured by the water pigs.
I see. We've got to help somehow.
Thank you. It's been so long since I've been here. Let's see. You can fill this water tank up to the brim and escape from the top. In order to do that, we need to fill this hole.
Yeah, that's a crack.
Tomba, there's a hole right here.
Yes, the water pigs left that hole. The water just drains back out.
So what do we do?
Just above the water temple entrance, there's a person who makes crystal for decorating the temple. I think he made this water tank. We should consult with him.
All right, lady.
The room above the entrance. I found it.
Yeah, found it. A lot of mistranslations going on around here. So, by the way, this is how you fill up the water, but yeah, the water leaked down from the hole. Swimming pig suit. How's it swim? Let's float in water. I don't have a swimming pig suit. Where's the pig suit? There you go. I got some crystal. I wonder what's in here. It's dark as dog!
Wow, pitch dark and I can't see a thing.
Too dark to see!
Hey, is anybody there? I stumbled into this room. It's pitch dark and I can't see. You need more than a little light. I've got it. 20 snow fireflies are supposed to give off brilliant light. I'll try it.
I don't have 20 fireflies. Swing-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding. Nope, not enough. Swing-a-ding-ding-ding-dong. There we go. Nailed it. Magic water. What do we got here? Holy water. Lower it to get the water. Feel free to use it. Free holy water.
mechanism that opens the spigot when the seesaw comes down. Maybe we could put something heavy on the seesaw. But the seesaw is like the pedestal for a statue.
A holy pedestal. I wonder what I could put on it. Can I kill these things? Okay, I can. There we go. What the fuck? I got a rare crab! Yo, this water's crazy. Alright. There's it. Okay. Ow. Little motherfucker. So let's see. Oh, I can go in this. No, I can't go in here. I'm an idiot. Damn it. What the hell's happening? Somebody keeps leaving and re-entering. Kinda wanna get up there. Why can't... Alright, oh, here we go, Crystal Artisan's room. Hey buddy, how's it going? What's up?
I'm making the decorations for the temple. The transparent decorations are particularly complicated. I use a special crystal, but it's really hard to get. If I just had some crystal, I could make something for you boys.
Huh?
You got one? You boys are amazing!
No problem, boss.
Okay, this should be enough. Wait just a moment.
What the fuck? That is not what he is saying. Holy shit.
It's ready. And like I promised, this is for you, boys.
Yeah, thank you. Cool, crystal panel. Blocks a hole. Into the blackness. Alright. So, can I use crystal said pedestal? Nope, I just do this. I got a panel!
Excellent. That should block the hole.
Use it! There we go. Perfect! That's a good decoration.
Then, you just ride the water up and out.
There you go. Perfect! The mermaid in the water tank. Hi.
Thank you. You've really been a help. I want to give you something in return.
Suck my... Alright.
What's this? You have a pig suit? And I have the perfect thing to give you.
Pig suit given.
Through ancient wisdom. By the water spirit's protection, I give this suit new powers.
Oh, it's blue! Swimming pig suit!
Surprised that I just added more power to your pig suit? I gave you the power to swim. In other words, anyone who puts this swimming pig suit on can swim. No matter how bad a swimmer. It's a gift to show my gratitude. Well, come on, try it on.
Swimming pig suit. This is now the best suit in the game.
How is it? No need to worry about drowning now.
Oh, thank you, lady. Swim out this way now. Bye, bitches. I can even swim faster, too. I can jump out of water as well. I'm out here. Oh, I need to, like, jump from a really high place or something to get these ones. Yeah, like that. Yeah. So now, I can climb up this ladder. What's that going? Hiya! Oh, I caught it. Didn't catch that. Nope, can't catch it. Son of a bitch. Ah. The hell is this music? Ah, I hit the last one. The fuck? Oh, okay. Hey, buddy, what you doing? What the hell are you doing?
I was planning to use this ramp to ship my cargo, but well, just look at this.
Pretty fucked.
That white platform is in the way, and I can't move forward. Surely there's a mechanism nearby for lowering this platform.
Hey, Lolly. Ha-cha! Yeah, well, that was easy fix.
Wow, look how high up it's placed. I could never have done that myself.
Ah, you loser. Sink the white platform. Super easy. Now get off the chest.
Now, at last, I'm ready to ship my cargo. All I have to do now is load it on the raft.
Alright.
This is way too heavy. I've got it. For helping me, I'll give you this treasure chest.
Yeah, thank you.
It just won't fit onto this raft anyway. So I'm on my way. Thanks.
No problem. He's not gonna make it. He's gonna die.
He said, on my way, but where exactly was he going? There's a cave in that direction, isn't there?
Who knows? Who cares? What's in here? The white key! I can now open white chests. I got a high-pitched pearl. Huh. That motherfucker killed me! Wood. That wood bird probably killed me. Alright. So, Alright, let's see here. So, you said that there's a cave in this direction. So, let's go there. Get out of the way! That might be just high enough. It was! The fuck is in here? Oh, hello! The fuck is happening in this place? So what's your problem, buddy?
Oh, my stomach. Oh, need something to eat.
The starving traveler. Alright. so what has this mermaid got? Hi.
Hey, traveler, help me! I'm being sucked into the water plant and can't get out.
Okay.
Water plant?
The water plant is found all over.
What the fuck?
It sucks nutrients from the surface to grow larger.
Okay.
I was just swimming around as always.
Okay. So how do I get you out?
I think you could use a grapple or something to break the water plant. A big one might be too hard, though.
So what, I just gotta break water plants off of you now? Jesus Christ, people are just so lazy around here. This is a door. Oh, hey, Raph, dude.
Hey, look how far you've come. You're quite an adventurer. Well then, I'll tell you a secret. Somewhere in this temple, there's a mini-temple that only small people can enter. I suppose it's impossible for anyone bigger than a mouse.
Okay, how about you just fuck up, buddy? Alright, so I'm gonna exit out of this door. Should just exit me right here. Okay. Can't I just go sideways? Why do I have to go through this door, come out here, go through here? Lots of trouble here. Alright. Let's see. Geronimo! Alright, where does this go? That kills me. Got it. I love it. There you go. I have no idea why grappling them does that. Hey, cool. I got both of them. So congested. Got it. Alright, so I'm assuming I just go down this waterfall, like so. A low pitch pearl. Alright. I didn't get hurt by that. Right. Ow! This water temple sucks! Alright, that must be that temple thing. Oh, hello, that's a big fish. Hello, big fish.
Wow, that's one big fish, but it looks like it's sleeping.
Oh, motherfucker. Wake up the giant fish! Alright. Oh, hello.
Thank you. At last, I'm free.
May I ask you something?
What is it, dear?
You said this place was also cursed by evil pigmen. If so, there should be an evil pig back here somewhere. You know anything about this?
We'll need to wake the giant fish, the guardian deity of the water temple.
Okay.
Pretty hard task right now. To wake up the giant fish, I'll need my heart. But when the water pigs shut me away, they took that too.
Motherfuckers!
What? You aren't actually planning to go look for it, are you? Thank you so much. But do be careful. When they took the heart from me, I watched them disassemble it into four parts.
That mother's fuckers.
They took the heart's right side.
Left side.
The high-pitched pearl and the low-pitched pearl.
All right, well, I got two of them.
Threw the pieces in the air and they landed somewhere within the area.
All right. Just one problem after another. Okay, so where would the other pieces of this heart be? Let's go this way. Yeah. Down. ladder, there's only one place I haven't gone to yet. And that's over here. Actually, now that I think about it, I can go in this room now. Come here. What's in this room?
Who's there? Tell me.
Tomba.
Let me warn you, I'm really shy around people. I don't like talking to strangers. If you have a scale, like that fisherman I once met long ago at the starting beach, a mermaid was kidnapped by the pigs just a few days ago. Oh, I was so frightened.
Fucking teases, all of them. Alright. Well, that was worth, I guess. Alright. So now, excuse moi. Ooh, a wet chest. Come here. Oh, a healthy lunch. I don't want a healthy lunch. I want an unhealthy lunch. I'm a pig, you know. Yay, I can go through that now. Oh, there we go. I clicked. Holy shit, buddy. You got a problem.
Hey, you're the boy who found my cog. We meet again. In looking at that cog, I remembered this big crank.
I saw three big holes somewhere. Oh, this cog is the one.
Right, the round cog. But as you can see, I need three more. Beneath us lies the Manita Tunnel. Turning this crank pulls it up. That's what Wynn said, anyway.
The Manita Tunnel? Wynn?
Wynn?
It's a strange tunnel where the people who pass through shrink in size. Wynn made the mechanism for it, but forgot to make enough cogs. We have one here, but where are the others?
I wonder! Where are the cogs? And there's a tiny mouse house. Okay. So, let's see. How is it that I can clip on this, but I can't hook it? That's weird. There we go. Motherfucker. Come on, I need to start swinging. Damn it. Alright, I need to switch to the squirrel suit. It's the only way. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Jeez. There we go. Alright, these are where these medallion things go. So there's that thing. There's a door right here. I just went through the door. Hey! The other side of the waterfall. Because guess where we are? Alright, going anime mode now. Oh. Can't I, like, leap out of this or something? No. Do I have the water pig bag? I don't have the water pig bag. Yeah, I have the ice, the flame. I don't have a water pig. I'm not going through there. As you two visit, yes, Night Gundam. I will one day. You'll see. Hey, right side harp. Thank you. the big suit again. I'm trying to think here. So now I have to go around and get all of the cogs. I have to go get cogs. So, let's see here. I want to use the magic wing to go back to the beginning of the game. Alright, magic wings. You'd think that there'd be a way to get back to that town from here, but nope. Nope. Game's like, nope, fuck you. Game's just like, super fuck you. I'm a pig! Alright, so I need some things here. Alright, so first... Alright, first off, take that. Got it. I'm a pig! Second, I need to grab this. And I need 2 buckets of water. So let's get 2 buckets of water. Where's my other bucket? Do I only have 1 bucket? Bucket of water. Hot water bucket. Damn it, I have hot water. Alright, here's this one. Come on, you stupid. Come on! Got it, alright. Gotta pop that. Pop. Let's change outfits. So you don't have this annoying music. Alright. So, on this side, there are hooks. And apparently I can just put a fish on this, I think. Where are my fish that I have? Oh, here we go, small fish. Alright, so apparently I can't at the moment. There's a way to do this. So is this down? I need to bring it down. So there's one. I'm not joking, that's one. Wrong way. Okay, I should be able to do 2 now. No. Maybe just 1 at a time? Maybe just 1 at a time, maybe. I don't know, I'll keep trying. Maybe just 1 at a time, then. Alright, that's fine. I wish I could go into this house, that'd be pretty interesting. Alright, so... let's go talk to Wynn. Because I need this cog. I can just take it. Maybe that's a thing. You're not Wynn, but I.
Did you get the fish on? What's that? When will it be ready?
Buddy, I want to talk to you. Alright. Let me actually raise that fish net all the way up. Because just in case. This game's a little finicky. Thank you. So eventually that fish is gonna be ugly. That's the wrong way. I think you're able to put 4 fish on there, but I'm not quite sure. Maybe 1 fish at a time, though. Okay. How many points do I have? Ooh, really close. Pretty darn close. Alright, so I broke those things. Is there anything here? Not really. Ah! To just kind of scan around to see if there's any chests that I missed. There's one that I know I missed. Oh.
I often see tiny mice near Ark's house. Whatever seems small to us probably looks big to the tiny mice.
Okay. Whatever you say, buddy. Alright, let's go to coal mining now. Let's see. Trying to think here. There's nothing really here. Just the water. I just need to get all the cogs. That's really about it. Oh, I think I could fry a banana here. Let's see. That's right, I can feed Charles. I think I can fry a banana. Because frying bananas. Sure. Seems about right. Please tell me I can fry the banana. That is a big banana. Alright. Even though it looks like it's completely ruined and not really a banana anymore, it's what he wants. And he's in this house, I believe. Hey, Charles. Okay, it turned red. Big banana.
Oh! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. That was a lifesaver. I really owe you one, Tomba.
Starving Charles. Quit.
Come to think of it, I have something you can use.
Cool. Life bottle.
Now. Let's go get Tabby! Let's go!
And he's gone. God damn it. Alright, so that's done. Just really need those cogs. So, let's put on my squirrel suit. There's also a water... I think there's a water thing here that I can do, too. Oh, no, no, that's in the forest. That's in the forest area. Let's see. Hmm. Yes, no, fuck bye. If I was a cog, where would I be? It's where that one guy is near the Cordura, whatever the fuck these things are called. Do I need a heal? I need a heal. Nope, didn't need a heal. I am full. Alright, let's see. Fuck you. Nothing else really where to break. Cause I am about to break. Here we go. Thank you. Go in here. Summit shed. So I have two of them. The only one is in Circus Town. That's right. Okay. Okay. So I want to... That is not worth it. So I want to, one, turn into a ghost, and one, get the happy fruits. Because there's a ton of, happy doors for some reason. Oh yeah, this is where I can get the pig suit, so hang on, let's see here. Swimming pig suit. Because now, I can go and... I can't go in this water? Oh, it's because it's cursed. That's why. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Just wanted to make sure.
Damn it, I thought I could definitely use the water here.
Alright, but I want to get some of these chests out of the way. That's the wrong way. There we go. Ah, you motherfucker. Large lunch. A healthy lunch. Ooh, I made it. Think I gotta go the other way. Come on, other way. See, I need the happy fruit here. Oh no! Shit. Well, I'm invisible. I can cure it, but... Let's see here. You know what? I'll cure it. I'll cure it. It's fine. I can just cure it here. Clear fruit. Squirrel clothes. There. Alright, let's try this again. Without that stupid pig showing up. Ah. I knew that thing would be a bitch. Fuck! It's like it knows! There we go. So stressful. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Oh. There we go. Oh, okay, good. I'm on the other side. That's fine. Alright, so can I touch these? Nope, I just go right through them. That's kind of a problem. Well, not really a problem. I can just teleport there. Let's go to Circus Village. While invisible. Physical. Nope, looks like I have to be physical. That's fine. So where does this door go to? Alright.
I rarely get this. There are other places. And one of... What's that?
I'm just as confused. I am confused. But you know what? That's fine. You know, that's fantastic. It's fine. Stupid freaking... Damn it. This is what happens if you don't have the squirrel suit, but I have the squirrel suit, so I'm just doing it the hard way. Eh, you motherfucker. And I died. Oh well, full health. This game is so complicated. Okay, I need Happy Fruit. Okay, so there's two places that need for me to be happy. One is back here. How the hell am I gonna do this? This is gonna be interesting. We'll see. The other ones are Circus Town and Coal Mine Town. So it looks like this one's pretty easy. I think this might be the painter dude with the blue key, but I don't remember. That's it. Which is Mizuno's hidden house. Alright, hi.
What, child? Need something? Oh, I'm a little busy right now, making some magic powder. Oh, huh? Oh, what have I done? I seem to have forgotten an ingredient.
Anything wrong?
The fuck?
Oh, the ingredient, surely. Throw something in with the sea anemone and then... Oh, what a bother.
Sea anemone?
The ingredient, surely. Throw something in with the sea anemone and oh, what?
I do have some anemone, but I don't know what the fuck she's talking about. The anemone. Which one do I choose? I guess let's try this one.
Oh, that's what I wanted. You'll give that to me? Well, I'll mix up this compound and give you a little.
Okay.
Unfortunately, if you can get me just one more, I can only...
Okay. I do, in fact, actually have one more. I don't even know what a fucking anemone is.
Oh, you brought one for me. But this one is a different type from the last one. This is a fine ingredient.
But it's still not enough? I need another... Alright. Okay. Fine. That's just fine. I really want to get up there. I don't know how to get up there, though. Alright. Sorry, I had to itch my head. It's really irritating. Alright. So... Let's save on a wing feather and just go to the coal mine town. Then I'll go down to the trolley, because there's a flapping door above the trolley door. Figure that problem out. And I should still be laughing. I'm very funny. Because apparently there's a fruit that you can change from happy to sadness, but I don't have it. There's even a fruit that makes you clear. But I don't know where those are. I have the clear fruit, which lets me go visible again, so that's pretty useful. Let's see, down here, this way, down here, stop it. Alright, here we go. Happy door. Hey, it's a white chest, I actually can open it. The normal fruit. How fucking convenient. Okay, so now, where was the other door? There's a sadness one at Kajar Ranch. Circus Village. That's right, there's one in the Circus Village. And then I need to go back to the forest. Wow, that normal fruit changes things. Hopefully maybe I can find the happy fruit or sadness fruit too. There we go, water bucket. Here we go, funny door. It's a blue chest. And then, like I said, there's a ghost door here, but I used it, but it just took me back to the forest, so... Okay. Let's get the cog. Sorry for the music. The music's really rough. Let's see, grab this. There we go. I'm pretty sure there's a sadness door in Carajo Ranch. What's down here? There's really nothing down here, is there? It's just this one pig. Or what he says.
Circus training always brings injuries, but we heal instantly with the Get Well plant. This is all we've got right now.
You can have it. The Get Well plant! That's where this was from. Okay.
With this stuff, injuries heal just like...
Okay, so now I can go talk to the little brat up here. By the way, lady, what do you say?
How many buckets do you have?
Still talking about buckets. Alright, kid. Who sounds like a little girl?
Aha! That's a Get Well plant!
Yeah, it is! Yay!
you so much. Now I can at last go back to the coal mining town. Mother, I'm coming. You're welcome too, Tomba. Mother will surely want to express her gratitude.
No problem. Okay, so now... First off, squirrel suit. I think I can do this in multiple succession, and then the Donglin Bell. Yep, I can. Okay. That's a really cool convenience. I like that. Alright, so now I have to be sad. Really hope there's one there's in Cujo on the ranch. Okay, crying state. I should really hit this mushroom with a hammer at some point. Alright, magic wing. Kujara Ranch, Kujara Shed. It might just be an invisible door, I forget, but we'll see. I'll explore a little bit if I don't find it. I just wish this place loaded better, because this place is a freaking technical nightmare. There's a white chest down there. Hey, it is a sadness door. And it's a blue chest. The mystery mushroom. Yay! I can go sad and happy whenever I want now. Good. Alright. So now I want the normal room. Or normal fruit. There we go. You're a career of carrying states. Alright. Damn it. I need to reset the area. Blah. Can't go back. Well, the best way to reset! After I try to get this chest the right way. Wrong direction. Oh, didn't I get a rare? I think I got a rare fish. Let me see. Or a rare whatever. Let's see. Hey, buddy. I got a rare crab.
Ah, this is a rare item indeed.
I don't understand what's so rare about this crab. Is it a crab with a light? It looks like it's a crab with one of those angler things, like an angler fish. I'm not sure how rare that is, but alright. I mean, there's nothing weirder than a fish with legs and a goddamn squid with wings and a jellyfish with eyes. I guess that's just as weird. Alright, so... I have to be careful around here. Okay. Wait, can I move this block? That block. Can I move the ice block? Oh, I think these blocks change when I do that thing. Pretty sure. it's freaking out again. Yeah, I think those blocks change. So, okay, so let's go down this way. I need to get these chests that are right there. They're in the foreground. Go fuck yourself. This music. This place is so buggy. It's so bugged out. There we go. Oh yeah, the sculpture. That's right. I know where to put the sculpture now. Hey, buddy.
Hey, something's the matter?
Well, I seem to remember something, like the pedestal at that temple.
A temple?
Temple? Pedestal? No way. The holy pedestal? The holy pedestal? It looks just like my own statue. Hey, priest, let's go put my statue on that pedestal, okay?
Okay.
Alright, with my statue, the temple will look even better than ever. Alright, bring it quick.
Alright, got a nice statue. I'm not sure what happens with the statue if I just don't go there. I don't think it melts. I don't think. Alright, see, so I need to get much higher, so let's see here. This is pretty high. Oh, nope, need to get higher. So I probably need to jump from this area right here. Alright, here we go. It's just short. It's just short! I wish there was a flying suit. Dang it. Alright, I'm trying to think here. Oh yeah, dried fish. Alright, let's go get dried fish. So let's see. Magic wing, starting beach, town of fish. And then we'll go to the water temple. And put the statue away. Know, I'm just trying to think. Hopefully this fish dried. Hey, fish dried. Dried fish. Let's make dried fish. Cool. Alright. Let's just go directly to the water temple. A lot more shit than I had before. Alright, water temple. Go. There's so much shit in this game that I never knew existed. Holy crap. Like, I knew those fruits were there, but I was a child, and I was so impatient. That's right, I have to. Alright. Swimming pig suit. I'm trying to remember. I think the holy statue is over here. Excuse me. Yep, that's the statue. There we go. It's not working. There we go. Now we can get holy water whenever we want. Yeah, holy water.
We did it! Now we can use this bucket to collect that water.
Good. So, is there a difference? You got holy water. Become a holy water bucket. Alright, so let's put the water on this thing. I declare us healthy. Ow. See, I don't think I ever got the statue in that. I don't think I ever got the statue. Alright. Hey, buddy. Alright, open up.
If you find a cog like this one somewhere...
I have all three of them. Star
hey,
cog.
You found one.
This is why you should never make your system out of cogs. It's the worst thing ever. Especially multi-shaped cogs.
Hey, you...
Doesn't work anywhere, doesn't work at any time. Horrible cog system.
Okay.
Go get him, Gramp!
How about that? You can see why four cogs are needed. Is it a big mechanism?
Wow, and this is the Manita Tunnel.
Now.
Go enter the tunnel. And I become Mini. Tomba, Mini Tomba. So now we go to the Tiny Mouse house. Tiny Mouse is like, yo.
Heck, never knew anybody could be as small as us. Never talked to anyone but other mice before. Being small is no big deal for us, but it must be terrible for you. Here, take this bell.
A lot of bells around here.
With this, you can fly back here to this point anytime you like. Fly back whenever you've got free time. There's a little temple near here, but we like meeting at our village in the town of the fishermen. Come around sometime.
Okay. So, let's see. So now I'm just really tiny. I can't wear anything. I can't get through there, so I'm stuck. Meet any of them. Oh, okay, yeah, it literally just takes me back here. Alright, so let's go back to the starting village, because I want to get another dried fish. I want to do that. Because I think that's a thing. Now the fisherman has Tiny Tomba. Shit's so complicated. Hopefully I'm still Tiny Tomba. Yeah, it looks like I am. Good. Can I even... I can. Alright. So, like I said, I want to make another dried fish, but let's see if I can. God, he moves so much faster as regular Tomba. Okay, I don't want to do that. Because I think the starving traveler dude needs, two? Let's go to the village of mice. The Tiny Mouse House. Yay!
This is Mouse Village. We're all busy gathering food.
Okay.
Sometimes you might find a rare nut in the field. It's called a special nut. Just touching it will make you feel strange, like you want to run real fast. You can use the speed to gather more nuts.
I don't get what he's talking about.
We eat 8 times a day. Have to. These berry nuts are really great. Too bad humans... The red bird. Who will take care of it?
Hey, here's one of these things. I need 2 million on that one.
Leave the gathering to me.
So tired, though. It's all-time berry nut record. Highest number collected, 0 nuts. Berry nuts collected, 10. Oh, God, this music.
Would you like to know what we're doing? We're gathering tasty berry nuts here.
Okay.
Berry nuts pop out of the ground whenever a quake hits.
Okay.
It's tough gathering them because the earth closes up quickly. We sent some to friends far away, so we've got to gather at least 100 at a time or we won't make it. We love berry nuts. We eat them 8 times a day. Hey, I got an idea.
Oh boy.
If you have some time on your hands, would you like to gather some berry nuts for us?
I don't know. Okay. Tiny Mouse Berry Nuts!
Well, when you have some time, give us a...
Alright, I'm calling you now.
So, you'll go...
What's up?
Well then, climb on his back. Before the berry nuts disappear, I want you to get 100 of them.
Okay. Do this! Oh. Let's collect lots of berry nuts. The ultra... okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. So hard to control. I can easily collect 100. There we go. Okay, that was easy. Not really, but that was okay. Alright. Hi.
Pretty good. You brought back 100 of them.
What do I get? 20,000 points. That's actually not bad.
Just enough to send to my friend. And here's something for you.
What's that?
With this, you can get smaller and back to normal.
Yeah! Alright, cool. That's exactly what I needed, actually. That's perfect.
And when you get smaller, you can come back anytime for more fun.
Alright! Fast, more fun, more
fun. Well
now,
are you ready to gather some more? This time it's the field over here.
Pass this mushroom.
As you can see, these huge mushrooms block our way into the field. The only thing we can do is dig down to move the mushrooms. Got a shovel or something?
Annoying mushroom. Oh boy. I got a spoon.
Score! This is perfect for digging.
How convenient! Seriously, this is what the spoon was for? I never knew. Oh, fuck. Wow. What about my spoon?
This is just right.
Oh, yeah. Okay, it says Oh, maybe it's like 2,000 points for finding the quest, and
well,
it's like 10,000.
Thanks to you, we're done gathering in this field, too.
Alright, cool.
There are others here, so you've got to gather quite a lot of stuff.
Uh-oh.
It's tough, I know, but hang in there. When you're ready, yep.
Berry nut harvest. Alright, so I gotta, what, collect 1 million? Or like 200 this time?
Ready to go gathering?
Yes.
Hey!
I may call him when you get a chance. Oh, okay.
Well then, climb on his...
Yeah, just back. Yo!
Hello.
Yellow.
He's quick on his feet.
I'm still streaming?
Yep. I am finding shit out I've never found out about Tomba before. It scares me.
So I've done some research on hosting ARC servers.
Okay.
If you host an ARC server, the PC that hosts it has to always be on when you're running.
I see.
So there's no point in having a hosted server.
Nope, just play with friends. I think the way we got now is fine.
Yeah, one of us would have to always leave our computer on if we were going to have a dedicated server.
Yeah.
Which hell, when I get my own place, if I decide to make a small computer, I might make a dedicated server on it and just leave it on, but I'm not doing that with this one.
Nope. I don't think I'm gonna collect 200. Shit. Wow, you collected 272 nuts! A new record!
You got that many? Impressive!
Oh, thank you.
That's quite a haul!
Oh, cool. Oh, okay, cool, I did it!
You're a hard worker.
I'm a hard worker, Jason. The squirrel told me. The squirrels tell me. Hey, it's another golden star.
If you have time, we hope you'll help and gather.
Okay, cool. Wow. I did some things that I didn't know about. That's convenient. All right. Alright, so I just used the Minata mushroom. And now I'm Berg! This game's got so much shit. I never knew, Jason, I never knew! Oh, is this fish? Oh, yeah, let's see if I can dry a fish. I gotta figure out if I can do that. Seriously, they expect a kid to know how to dry a fish? Crazy. Alright. Please tell me I can hook another small fish. Yes, I can. Yes. Okay. Good. Okay, cool. So now, let me think here. I need to go to the coal mining town. Coal mine mill. So cool. Alright. So I believe one of his ingredients was bring me a dried fish sandwich. So... Hey buddy, I got you a dry fish.
Oh, I have some recipe ingredients. Let me
show you how you can do it. Alright.
Go on, bring me something good. If you find any other ingredient.
Alright, cool. I got a dried fish sandwich. Cures invisibility. Oh, I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it, Jason. I knew it. It cures invisibility.
No.
I knew that a dried fish sandwich and cures invisibility. I knew it. All along. There you go. Put my big piece of meat in here. Cooking is hard in Tomba. I shouldn't have that to go up here. Alright, so now I need to go back into Circus Town. Magic Wings. Circus Village. Go! I need to go to the forest again. Where am I going? Gotta go in here and talk to the invisible dude. Here, have a dry fish sandwich. It cures invisibility. Apparently.
What strange food. I hope I can handle this food in my current condition.
I want to see it go into your stomach. Hey, he's cured.
What? I'm a...
You're coming through Skype like a really normal.
Oh, really? Uh-huh.
You can see me, can't you?
That's not good.
Mike, I'm in muffle.
Thank you. What can I ever do to repay you?
No, you're coming up fine. Sometimes it's a little quiet, but that's just...
Yeah, it's getting, like, digital and quiet
amazing.
Every now and again.
You really rock. You look like you've been to and fro.
Let me make sure my...
I've got it. I know something that adventurers should know about. This world has a number of towers in it, you know. The entrances are usually hidden, but if you approach the towers properly, the... I never found out how, though. You'll surely be the one to discover all the towers.
Get out there and find them. Alright, no problem, buddy. Let's see. I don't think there's a tiny house here.
Maybe it just has something to do with the fact that I'm downloading Shadow of Mordor and it's making me smile.
Maybe. That could be.
I mean, it's 42 gigabytes.
Yeah, that's a lot. Yeah, I'm... Shadows of Mordor, I still haven't played it yet. Should really play
it. Bonds, you produced this flower.
It's on sale in Steam right now.
Yeah.
Do you already own it?
Yeah, I already own it, I just have her. What the fuck?
I feel good! Oh, it's been a long time since I felt like this.
It has all its
and
DLC
all
on
to your
sale,
magic
too.
Flower. Oh, thank
well, the game of the
thank
year
you.
Upgrade is on sale.
Look, even the fountain is back.
It's $9.99.
What do you think?
Jeez.
Surprised? If you're wounded while adventuring, please stop by. You're looking for the evil pigs, right? I'll tell you where they are.
Oh, you know where the evil pigs
just
are?
Just as I thought. It's no good. Been in that condition too long. But if your strength returns, you ought to be able to... Aha! This is it.
Seeds of strength. Put them in the water. Oh. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I can feel the strength, and I can see it. The place where the evil pigs are. I can see the vapor of the evil ghost pig's power flowing under the road.
Okay.
Oh, it feels good. The evil pig. The evil pig with the power of earth.
Okay.
Looks like the red bird that lies around the platinum world.
The platinum world? These are not good. Advices.
Oh, there's an evil pig here, too. The evil pig with the power of ice awaits the end of the world behind a massive waterfall.
Okay, well, that one's pretty clear since I already found that bag.
This is a strange place. The evil pig with the power of fire is hidden among the trees like a draining watercourse.
Interesting. This one.
Well, this is hard to explain. The evil pig with the power of water laughs loudly as it sits on top of two swelling plants. That's about all I understand. My strength has...
Okay. And now that guy is literally peeing on me. Great, that's exactly what I wanted. Alright, so... Water Temple? No. Not Water Temple. Why does every goddamn Water Temple in every freaking video game suck so much balls? Bye, Jason. Why is there so much ball sucking in waterfalls? In Water Temples? In order to progress some things, one, I need to go see if I can get to this one. Did I ever open this door? Yeah, this is the water. Or this is the... That's that one, dude. He's like, wait. Oh, shit. Well, that wasn't good. Let me get my squirrels. Perfect. Why the hell am I here? I don't want to get a fruit. Oh, yeah, that's right. What the fuck was that? No! Give me that back! I think that was an important animal. Shit. Alright. Squirrel suit off. I think that's one of the rare. Oh, I missed it! Fuck! What the? Work! Damn it! I keep missing it! Shrimp! Alright, cool. Alright, there was also a couple of other things I could get to. So this is where the red shrimp was. What the fuck? It was all worth. Okay, now I can get the hell out of here. I need... Oh, fuck. Got it. Okay, need that. Next, I need to get this chest up here. Too low. There you go. Pants. Holy shit. Wearing these makes Tomba run very fast. Huh. Well, some bitch. Alright, so I need to be sad. So, Mystery Mushroom. I entered a laughing state. Use the Mystery Mushroom. Enter a crying state. There you go. This game has so many mechanics. Let's go up here. Okay. Alright, so I need to get to the tiny mouse house. That's all I need to do. It should be... Well, this is a ghost door. Maybe there's not a tiny mouse house. Is it right here? No, this is a tiny mouse house. Damn. I'm trying to remember. Okay. Well, anyway, let's go. Alright, we're gonna go back to the beginning of the forest. Because then I'm gonna give the rare shrimp to the rare collector guy. Then I'm gonna go to the water temple again. I'm gonna beat the evil pig there. Evil pig. One too. This rare shrimp. Here we go. Rare shrimp.
Ah, this is a rare item.
Rare item indeed. Not sure exactly what's so rare about it. It's a shrimp with a beard.
Look at all these animals. Now my collection is complete. Thanks for your cooperation. It appears that you brought in most of the life forms. Got a present for you.
Ooh.
Here.
The fuck? What the fuck?
How about it? Surprise? Climb in here, and you can sample the forbidden world.
Oh.
You'll like it, I'm sure.
You entered a taboo state.
Like it? Who doesn't? You can run at amazing speeds here, but take care that you don't fall off any cliffs. Somewhere in this world, there's an item that lets you sample the forbidden world anytime.
Oh, the taboo fruit. What the fuck? What the frickin' nonsense? What the hell is happening to me? Magic gauge. I got another pot. And I got that. Oh my god. I feel like a Super Saiyan. Wow, how many points do I have now? I got over 1,000,000. And I got how many? 86 out of 108 events. Wow, I almost 100% of this so far. There's actually something that I want to see here. Does the music continue if I go to this sign? Okay. Oh, whoops. Okay, well. Let's see. There's something I want to check out here. So there's a hide and seek one that is being a bitch to me right now. And seek. Let's see. all it gives you, if that's bullshit. Let's see. No, you can go up there. Alright, let me see this real quick here. He's about to get this person. Or not. I see again. Okay, yeah, that's where she is. Got it. Alright. So that is how you get the hide and seek bitch. Hide and seek bitch. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully I can do it first try. Am I forbidden? Yes, I am.
I am forbidden.
Oh, here's a tiny mouse house. You know what? I'll do that right now. Got the bell. Didn't know there was a tiny mouse house here. Super tiny mouse house. Oh, whoops, I went to the Minata. Oh, I used the Minata bell, not the fruit. Damn it. Shite. Alright. Kujar Ranch, Kujar Ranch area. Damn it. Can't believe I used the wrong. State. No, I don't want to be uncabooed. Damn it. Fuck major ducks. Alright, that's fine. Alright, tiny mouse house. Let's actually eat the Minata mushroom. Here we go. Minita mushroom. There we go. You become mini. Sup.
Yeah, I'm already. You know, being small yourself, the humans never notice small people like us. What are humans like anyway?
The fuck?
Yeah.
I don't know what. Okay, well, that was useless and pointless. That was stupid, pointless. I don't like it. Mushroom. What the hell am I thinking? Peace. it. Oops, well, I'll find one of them. And boop! Yep. Gotcha.
What? I can't believe you checked here of all places! You're good. And as promised...
Here's a snow firefly. Yay!
Your prize.
Yay, snow firefly. Alright.
Amazing, you found us all. Don't see how we could have lost. But come on up anytime. We'll have another game ready for you.
I don't want to have another game ready for you. I don't want to do it again. You bitches are crazy. Get up there. Where do I need to go now? Oh, yes. So, to the water temple. But in order to save on a wing, I'll use the Miata Bell instead. Interesting. Alright, so let's see. So I need the mushroom again. There we go. Now I can go under here. The mini temple!
This is our mouse temple.
Okay.
Actually, our protector gods, Tuna Shiki Birds and their servant mice, are supposed to live here. Both the Mashiki birds went away, and servants were no longer needed. I myself was a temple protector. If you find the Mashiki... Okay, here we go, there we go, all right. If you find the Mashiki birds, please use these wings. The wind that strikes these wings should carry you back to the temple along with the Mashiki birds.
Is that a... Was that the actor going like, okay, all right?
But it's all to no avail if two grown Mashiki birds do not exist. Hold them with care until that time.
Okay, well, funny enough for you, buddy, I actually know where the Mashiki birds are, guy who can't get his lines right. Oh, heck, that's a convenient little... Oh, God! That's a convenient shortcut. Well, now it's not a convenient shortcut because I fucked up. Damn it. Activate Dita Temple, please. Okay. Alright, so now I gotta get big. Get big. There we go. And Pixie. Okay, now I gotta get small. Perfect. You've got mini! Alright. I gotta grow big again. And... Pixie. Okay. Now then, if I...
You can fucking push people off cliffs for honor.
Isn't it great? Isn't it great? That sucks. Oh, here's a sadness door. What's in this one? Alright. What the hell is in this door? Abso-fucking-lutely nothing. There's nothing here! Well, I would've been pissed. If I didn't have this normal fruit. Where the hell was it? Don't remember where it was. Well, that's pretty shitty. Let's just die. Jump from here? I can. Hey! Hey, the mermaid's out. Hey, girl.
Ah, the outside world feels great. You're the one who's breaking the water plants all over the world. You also broke the water plant that was holding me. In return, I give you my most precious thing.
What the? I got a mermaid bucket.
It's called the mermaid bucket and can be used to carry hot or cold water as often as you like. Now you won't have to use the faucet to collect hot or cold water.
Oh, well, that's convenient. Now for you, buddy. I think... Didn't I have a... have a sandwich for you or something? Yeah, here you go, steak sandwich.
Ah, food.
Give me food.
Oh, so good. Oh, that was deep.
Oh, okay, there you go. Starving traveler, he's done. Alright, cool. Lovely.
In thanks, I'll tell you, and you only, an amazing... Somewhere on this continent are three towers where lie hidden legendary weapons.
Ooh, legendary weapons.
The ordinary adventurer only knows these towers, which are bravery, strength, and wisdom, by name. The keys to these three towers
are magic spells.
The tower entrances are hidden, but if you chant the correct spell near the tower, a door will appear. If you have only part of the spell, the door will appear, but not open. You must search for the rest. To enter the tower, you must at any rate, you must chant the about the spells. There are legends everywhere. What do you think?
Marvelous,
huh?
Alright.
Oh, no! It held all my tools for traveling.
He needs his rucksack. Forgotten rucksack. Oh, boy. Where's the last time you saw it, buddy? Tell me where you found it!
Without that rucksack, I can't...
Alright, you're useless to me. Thank you. Fucking bastard. Whoa. There's nothing here. Where was the door that took me to the other side of the waterfall? Where was that? Wow, I can actually make that jump. Hang on. Okay. I mean, I might drown, but I can totally make that jump. Nailed it. Oh. Nice. Ah, that's stupid. Oops. Where was the door? It's gotta be some close. Cause it can't be this room, cause that's the room with the mermaid. And I wanna say maybe this room. Room with the giant cock tease of a pearl girl.
I only trust those people. Like that.
Like the fisherman who gave me that scale. But maybe, bitch, you should trust some other people. Alright, maybe it was this door. Nope, this door is pitch black. I need 20 of those firefly things. I've been collecting them. How many do I need? Damn it, I need like six more. Fuck. Oh, the other side of the waterfall, it's up here. That's right, I remember it now. Let's see that stupid door. Yes, a stupid door. The stupidest of doors. Motherfucker. There we go. Door is up here. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm just a fat piggy. And it would be the water temple, too, where you fight the first pig. It would. Alright. And I go. Whee! Ice pig bag. I don't remember this. Hello there.
Hey, not nice. Traveling through my garden like that?
Look closely. Pink hair, eyebrows running to chasm. Are you? Yes, of course. You're Tomba.
Oh, he knows my name.
That's a big bat. Came out of the blue. I see. You planned to capture me with that. How amusing.
What a motherfucker.
My powerful ice magic will freeze you into ice candy. Take that.
I have a powerful ice fire hammer, so fuck yourself. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Wow, I almost died. Get back out! Nail him. Yeah, nah. Nailed him. I'm not sure if I'm winning or not. It's really hard to tell. Thought I had to do something with the pink bag. As I fall to my death. As I fall to my death. Something with the pig bag. Who knows? We're just gonna keep hitting them. I mean, I'm assuming I'm doing damage to him. Ah! Uh-oh, I need to eat lunch. The music would fuck up here, too. Ow. Yeah. Ah, this fucking pig suit. Too. Thank you.
I thought it was like I had to grab the pig bag. Oh, that might be it. The idea is I think I have to grab the pig bag. It's kind of really out there, though. Or it's I throw him into the pig bag. That's it. I remember now. I gotta throw him into the pig bag. Pig. That's on a direct course. I've got him. Hey. All right, that's one hit. Got him. Got it.
All right, I'm gonna head out.
Okie dokie. Oh no, that's too high. Damn it. There we go. I think I beat him. Boop. We got a pig. Woo! That's over 100,000 points. And I got an evil ice pig robe.
You did it, Tomba! Wow, Tomba, it's an evil pig robe. Put on this robe, and you can use some of the evil pig magic yourself. Equip the robe on the item screen. Press down in circle, and you can use magic.
Magic?
Use it wisely, though. The magic wears down as you use it on enemies. And what's this? The evil ice pig robe. Perhaps it can freeze the enemy. Resistant to hot things, I'll bet.
So now, Kujara Ranch. Now, looks like this. It's still cold, but it's not as cold there now. So I don't have to wear the school outfit now. And the door breaks. Yeah. There we go. It'd be so cool if I could just jump through that. Okay. So. Now that I remembered, and it's almost 2, I'm going to hit a call it a night. There's many things I still got to do for this game that I'm not quite remembering. But I got 90 out of 110, so it's, I'm doing pretty good. There's still some hidden ones missing and stuff, but I'm going to... It's too dark in here. The taboo foods. Yeah, so I'll get the rest of these. Don't worry, I'll try to see if I can figure out all of this stuff. So, I'm gonna be back, I'm gonna call it a night. I'll be back on Thursday night, because I'm feeling a lot better, and I have to go back to work, unfortunately, because I've been off this whole, like, 2 weeks, but, yeah. So, I'll be back on Thursday. I hope you guys have a good night. I hope you guys have a good morning, and I'll see you guys again on Thursday. Bye!